just thought you were coming to a normal service. Surprise. But ordination is a big thing in the Lutheran Church. Anders has gone through a lot of years leading up to this, and we're just so proud of him and so grateful that he is responding to God's call. So you'll hear more about that as the service goes on. I'd like to especially welcome Bishop Stephen Delzer from Southeast Minnesota Synod, who's here with us today. We're glad to have you as well. And a reminder for those of you who typically worship down the hall, in front of you is what's called a hymnal. That is where all of the songs and hymns that we'll be singing today are located, so you know that they are in there. And then just a few things, call your attention to the back of the bulletin. There's some things going on this week that we want to make sure you're aware of. Camp Friendship starts on Tuesday. So, yes, we are excited. Jesse is ready. It is a great camp for adults with special needs, and magical things happen. There are still some volunteers that could be used if you're interested. Those opportunities are listed on your bulletin. And also the Southeast Testament Golf Outing is Sunday, July 15th. Southeast Testament is a ministry we support down in Benton County, and every year they host a golf outing. So if you're a golfer or not a golfer, but would like to take part, the details are also listed in your bulletin. So those are our announcements for this morning. Let's take a moment and center ourselves.